Is it?
Yeah, I
got long ass legs. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
Hey guys, remember you got two hairpins. This one and the one way back there. You really got to get out of the
gap. What's up?
Yeah,
it's all good.
Yep.
Hell yeah.
Yo, you're fucking cooking, dog.
Yeah, so he was on your shit, bro.
Yo, he goes all the perfect lines. Like, there's no way.
Hey, help you guys with tips?
What's up?
Yeah, those tips definitely help.
Alright, we're gonna go to the
scorecards
now.
Oh,
see where we're really sitting, see where we're
stacking
up.
Man,
I'm actually curious.
Oh, I lost.
Yeah, I like you wanna do it again, dog.
Yeah, I told you, bro.
That was
up to you. What you wanna do?
I wanna do it again. I wanna see if then we could go with these cats.
We'll go again. Yeah, why not?
What are lap times looking like?
What is your lap time? That's all.
Oh man, I got a lot of weights.
Hell yeah.
And then if you guys go in the opposite direction, we can only pull up the last lap.
Okay.
Yeah, I struggle right now.
Yeah, my last lap
that's
is the best.
All my speed.
So for the middle, you can ride right there. So see that one right in the
straight? Yeah.
So right there, when I'm going to let off the gas,
yeah.
I start aiming my cart in and I'll tap the throttle just a little
okay.
bit just to get the cart to slide. And then I hug that wall where that second orange cone is
okay.
right on there.
You hug the wall?
I hug the wall.
Right.
And then when you make it to that green cone right there,
yeah.
that's when I turn again. And then once you make it to that middle, the apex, right, you're back in the throttle.
Yeah.
And just ride it wide.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love this spot too.
I'm about to say this one, I was like, it felt good.
Yeah.
The only time you can is when the cart is like way too fast.
Yeah.
But.
I was, I found out over there, on the little hairpin over there,
yeah.
that I was like, I was going really fast, and then I was like, oh, but it's super wide, so like you can go.
Yeah, I started using most of the track for the last couple of laps.
With the back hairpin right there, I wouldn't go wide, I like to cut it close,
cut it
but I like to go in fast.
Oh,
go in
okay.
fast, get the cart to slide just a little bit, and like my cart is almost touching that wall, that's how
okay.
close I like to cut it. I cut it
so
close
you go wide in
wide.
Close and then out.
Yep.
Yeah,
so
okay.
I go super wide in and then on the outside.
Okay, okay.
So
okay.
that's how I do it. And then once you hit the outside wall, start closing it in down the middle so you're not riding so nobody can pass.
Yeah, yeah,
it.
Yeah.
Do we gotta go to the lady if we wanna do it again or do we
yeah,
pay
yeah,
or
you
ask
guys
or
have to go here.
All right, bet.
All right.
Up,
guys.
All right. Oh yeah. That was way faster this time. I already know it was. It felt way faster.